Every network has a story. Roads, internet cables, neural signals. Networks are everything for why complex systems stay connected. Likewise, our body has a network of nerves, blood vessels, and cells, forming a hidden web that controls everything. But here's the problem. When the body gets stroke, cancer, or autoimmune disorders, these networks collapse. So doctors only see the symptoms, not the invisible highway of neural network, which has actually failed under the skin. So that's where the modern science comes. Scientists are now mapping every cell, nerve, blood vessel in 3D, and they have introduced wildDISCO. No, not the dance floor version. It's an immunolabeling method where the antibodies reach the whole mouse body and have created a mouse body atlas with 3D images of the entire system or the networks. Further, using machine learning, they have also reconstructed the whole mouse brain vascular network. Fascinating, isn't it? So by looking at these networks in detail, we can understand how disease spread, where they block communication, and how treatment from surgery to targeted therapies can restore balance. So not only this, by understanding these networks, we are not just mapping anatomy, we are decoding life's architecture. These living maps don't just show anatomy, they give us the blueprint to save lives, repair broken network, and prevent disease before it strikes. It's the same way as we map the internet or the cosmos. We are close to chart human body one connection at a time. So if you like inspiring science and stories, follow for more.